To properly eject your USB thumb drive, first close the window on the screen. Then you can look for the icon, the USB icon in the lower right, mouse over it, and select Eject USB Flash Drive. Give it a few minutes until it disappears, and then you may remove the USB thumb drive from the computer.